everyone. Tammy Reese here with Ming. Tell us why you're here at the Horror Con.
What's up, Tammy Reese? I was on a TV show called Comic Book Men, aired on AMC after The Walking Dead. And if you're a fan of filmmaker Kevin Smith, it's his comic book store. And we shot a show in there for 7 seasons where people would either come in and buy or sell usually vintage toys or comic books. So basically we ripped off that show Pawn Stars, but we focused on, instead of, I don't know, whatever they brought in there, like muskets and like old stuff that I didn't really care about. And instead we flipped it down its head. People would bring in vintage toys and comic books. I think it was way more interesting. So, but the show is based in New Jersey. And while I don't have like direct ties to horror, I love horror. So So hence I'm here. A lot of the people that are here at this con were on the show. So Ernie Hudson was on the show. We made him drive around in an ice cream truck.
Yeah.
We came up with this harebrained idea that instead of selling ice cream, we would sell comic books out of the truck. The problem was we had all these kids chasing us down wanting ice cream. And they're like, no, we ain't got none of that. Ice cream's bad for you. We got comic books. These are good for, you know, your brain. And they weren't very happy about that. So.
Why do you think it's so important for people to have a platform like here at HorrorCon?
Oh, my God. Well, I mean, like fandom. Fandom needs... When you're a fan of something... What do you want to do? You want to tell other people about how much you're a fan of something, and you want them to love it as much as you do. And, you know, you need to express that fandom, whether through cosplay or writing a comic or a book or selling, you know, blood-soaked, you know, Jason masks or whatever. And if you can't get that out, it's tough. Like, life is hard if you can't express that. So I love here, like, pretty much anything goes here. So I love you, too. And
that's fans shouting out to Ming that they love them.
Yeah, but you definitely need to express that. You can't keep that fandom bottled up. You can't keep that love of whatever you're a fan of, you know, whether it be, Jason, Michael Myers, you know, anything. And then there's a lot of independent stuff. People make fan films. That's how they express their fandom. You need to express that. I think it's important for the heart, the mind, and the soul, for sure.
Yes, that's a great analogy. Thank you so much, Ming. Enjoy HorrorCon. Pleasure to meet you, sir.
Thank you. You're a long way from Syracuse, and I love it. I love that you guys came all the way down. So great luck, guys.
Thank you so much. Take care.
Great job.